locked away. The green light is switched on. Lure rolling, race 6, Mount Gambier. Set to go, ready. And away they go, and racing Super Faye won the start on the inside. Bob Square Pants to second early. Then came Dusty Pool. Wider out on the track, beat Max Bazza. Over on the inside, Master Moment, followed by Miss One Love, Our Menace, and back at the rear is Banjo Bliss. Off the back they swing, and it is in front now, Super Faye. Super Faye in front by a couple, in front of, in second placing, Dusty Pearl, but Super Faye wins. Dusty Pearl second, third went to Bob Square Pants from beat Max Bazza. Then came further back in the field there to pull up, would have been Master Moment. Back in the bunch there was Our Menace, and it was back amongst the tail enders to pull up after race number 6. With Super Faye pulling up quickly as well into the pen. The winner, number 1, Super Faye, 23:57, the race time recorded. And 1, Super Faye takes it out from 5, Dusty Pearl, and 4 for 3rd, that's Bob Square Pants. And I think it was the 8 we called for 4th, it was 1, 5, 4, and 8. Number 1, the winner, Super Faye. And Super Faye is trained by Dita Mitchell. And Super Faye is owned by Dita Mitchell and also Hendy, the greyhound being a black bitch, whelped into